On day 11 of my sketchbook, I'm gonna try super easy watercolor technique inspired by Leamy. It's called dip technique. I load the brush with a lighter tone first, and then I load the darker shade on the tip of the brush to get two-toned effect. And then I'm gonna press the tip of the brush against the paper first to create teardrop shaped leaves. I use different colors to make it look vibrant, and here's the complete painting. How do you like it? Stay tuned for day 12. Bye bye.